Good. Twitch realize I'm live. Oh, it do. It do indeed. Alright, cool. We're all good. Let's get to mining and crafting. My volume was a little low. Headset. Alright, that can go in there. This one piece of sand, the bones, that, and the dirt. Maybe we keep the dirt, just in case. Never know when you might need some dirt, you know? Let's build this shit, hell yeah! I need wood, because I'm going to need more sticks. Whoops. Alright, nothing in there, nothing in here. Yep. Cook. What do I need? Sticks. I said that. Nice. With one extra. That's great. That one can go in here. Alright, we're out. I'm trying to fill out the map. Actually, let's go this way today. Fill out the map, find some stuff. Oh, those sneezes got me, man. That was fast. Holy hell. Another lone llama because the traitor got murdered. Hey, bud. Skeleton horses, local skeleton horses. Alright, let's get moving. Sorry, little pig. Man's gotta eat. Just keep it moving and grooving. Can I turn my view distance up? Because that shit bummy. Let me see if I can do that. One sec. Boop. Settings. Field of view? No. Oh, my render distance is at max. That's what max render distance looks like. Okay. Well, fuck. Kind of went a little too far there. Ow. My bad. Let's keep it grooving and moving, baby. Yeah, I gotta make a fishing rod soon. Ooh. Here we go. Here's some promise. Uh-huh. Ow. What's in here? Are you kidding me? You wicked bitch. This god. Holy shit. Sweet, we got our coal. Let's keep moving. There's iron everywhere. That's good. Actually, does this loop around to here? Or, like, where does this side go? Yeah, that loops that way. And that leads straight out. Okay. I just wanted to see. Zombie doing things. Ow. Bastard. Oh, hang on one sec. Okay, we're good. Sorry, my mom was letting my dog in. Hi, bud! What are you doing? A puppy? That's a good boy. I got distracted by my dog. Apologies. Alright, we're good. Hope everybody's doing good today. It's Friday. Stuff. Nice weekend vibe. Oh, before I forget again, because I've been meaning to say this, but I keep forgetting. In May, I'm not gonna be streaming on the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. I mean, Sunday I normally don't stream anyway, but I won't be live on Saturdays either. I got a bunch of stuff going on, so. I'm not even gonna be home. So yeah. But that's not until May. So next month. We got that. Excuse me, sir. Sir's plural. Heap. I was gonna say, don't dead end me, but this is worse. Hey, man. Well, if you want to die, spam. Man, you were really fucking wombo comboing me there. That sucked. Uh-oh. The ice cream man cometh. Dunno. Dude, I just slept. What the fuck? I need, torches. Oh, fuck off with you! I'm sick of that dude. And his goober-ass friends. Oh, jeez. Dude, I'm just trying to explore. A feller can't explore no more? Is that what you're telling me, boss? Here, dude, you're stuck on the fucking floor. You're ridiculous. Cave? Cave. What's up, spider? gang violence. What do you know about it? Oh, giving up on the violence, sir. We were working as a team, friend. We were gang. Oh, fuck. Tell Danny. How? Alright. Genuine question. How the fuck you get down here, bro? Carrot. How the hell did that dude get down here? The fucking villager. Is there a village nearby that I don't know about? Probably. I don't know. If I find it, I'm robbing it. Oh, dude, are you for real, for real? Come over here, bro. Mind your business. Yo, the ice cream man just kind of vibing out front. Still there. I don't know if you guys can hear it. A little jingle jangle. Alright. Now, this cave's becoming promising by the step. I'm liking it a lot. Alright, this could be a diamond obtainable area. You know what I'm saying? Oh, word? Maybe not. But I mean, sheesh. Quick exit, huh? What are we doing on the map? Chilling. Okay, so if we need to leave, we are technically right by this exit. Mind your business, or don't. Hey, you can come up here and die. It's all the same to me, honestly. You know, if I didn't need... Well, if I did need, I mean to say. If I did need iron and shit, these caves would be cash money, but we're past iron. We've progressed past iron. The ice cream man finally left. Life is good. We've returned back to normalcy. Still looking for a game to actually, like, play through. I have some ideas. Nothing concrete yet, but we will see. Probably next week. Probably just gonna do Minecraft tomorrow. And obviously Sunday I'm not streaming. And then Monday we'll probably be doing a different game. Or I'll just keep doing Minecraft. I really don't know. Yeah, I've been over here. Bro, why can't they just mind their business? Like, I don't mind them. I mean, I do. They're spiders, and I hate all insects with a blind passion. But still. Like, the Minecraft spiders, take them or leave them, you know? I ain't gonna bother that dude. He don't bother me, I don't bother him. He don't mess with me, I don't kill him. You know, fuck me. Again with this bullshit? Not like this. Alright, good. That's all I needed. You gonna blow up? Yep. Ooh. And hit that zombie. Make my job easier. I like when my job's easy. What'd I tell you? Nice and easy, baby. Oh, there's actually a cave over here, too. Alright. Bro. Dead end? Gotta love that. Actually, with how bad that last cave was that we explored, where it was just constantly twisting in on itself, and, like, confusing as shit, I'll take several dead ends. That's another exit. My god. This is a weird cave. Right, because it's bigger than I would have expected it to be, but it's still not got a lot going on. And hella exits. But that probably does mean that there's a village around here somewhere. Like, that's how these zombie villagers got in. So that's fine. I'm probably gonna head out of this cave because, honestly, like, I don't think there's anything in here. Other than the iron and coal, obviously, but, you know. We've got enough of that to last. I'm sorry, Mr. Cow. And, you're the dealer. You're the beef supplier, you know? Is this just the same cave system, or is this a whole world? Out of my face. Take some more coal, why not? It's a little more coal. For the coal gods. That was a cow. Oh, this is a whole different, like, non-cave. Okay. I mean, that's fine. There's free coal, you know? Loud vehicle alert. Gotta love that. Whoops. Didn't even mean to break that. Parkour. Oh, hello, cow. I mentioned I needed beef. No. Nobody saw, like, the 10 misses, alright? Keep that to yourself. Mind your business. There's no way the village from over there, like, villagers came over here. That's way too far over. I wish the render distance wasn't such ass. Because then I could actually, like, get on top of something and see what the fuck's going on. You know what I mean? But I can't, because I get up top and it's all fog. Was not what I wanted to do both times. I just want to jump onto this tree. Thank you. Jeez, I didn't know that was going to be such a fucking ordeal. I mean, I could, I guess, get up here, but, you know. The question is why? But, I mean, why not? Just to say I did it. I'm an explorer. Now it's snowing and raining. What a weird world we live in. Up top here. They didn't want me climbing this one. I still did though, because fuck you. And your rules. I don't care. There we go, baby. Mountain climber. That's just a hole. It was just death hole. The fuck is a pig doing up here, man? My kneecap. Alright. flowers up here. That's cool. Oh, I guess the pig kind of parkoured up here. Because from this side, it's just like a hop skip. Oh. If I had known that, this is the side I would have been on. Damn, I really only have... Oh, never mind. I was about to say, I came out here unprepared as fuck, but... I have 6 cookbook shops. We're good. Ain't nothing happening. So where's this village that I'm assuming is near here? Is it like over here, maybe? I'm just trying to find people to rob, alright? I'm gonna be honest. What are the villagers gonna do? At me? Exactly. Nothing. They'll just look at me with judging eyes and, think less of me as a person. But that's okay, because... I don't really care. Right? I'm already robbing them. I don't care what they think of me. See, the llama got it. What was that, bro? Mmm. I probably should have landed in the water, but I don't care enough. Hey, little baby cow. You get to live. Your parent over here, however. Hope you know how to raise yourself, kid, because... they can't. Sorry. Oh, God. I hope that cow doesn't become Batman. That would suck for me. Pretty severely. Actually found a village. Pog, dude. Kind of far away. Yeah, I don't know about those villagers, man. It was weird. But hey, I ain't complaining. I found a village. I come bearing ill will. And thieving qualities. Why the fuck is there just that here? Hey, don't forget to put the dirt in front of the door. Why would we put dirt in front of the door? Don't ask questions, just fucking do it. Oh, dude, I'm running this guy's whole house, for sure. This place is getting robbed. I need these. Right? Because I make them, and then, I make book... shelves, and then I can make an enchanting table. It'll be a whole thing. You know what I'm saying? Any more books? That sucks, but anyway. Nice place, friendo. I was gonna hop over the railing there, but I can't. I just don't have the ups. I already have one of those. I think. Even if I don't stop caring. Are there any villagers here? Like, I haven't seen any. Oh, there's one. Alright, we're good. There are people to rob. That's good. I don't want to be... Hey, how you doing? Oh, maybe they're hiding because it's raining. And, you know. Zombies or whatever. Get in! Get in! Watch out! That's a cave, bro! Hey, you got anything worthwhile in your house? Alright, I'm leaving! Jeez! Yo, great garden you guys got going on here. I love what you've done with the place. Really good. Swanky. Let me tell you. I just fucking built on a cave system? That's pretty fucking reckless. You villagers aren't known for your stunning strength or anything. Hey, how you doing? You got anything to... I've already searched your house, actually. That's my bad. I got bad memory, you know? Bad short term. Just... Ooh, I see that chest. Yeah, just meeting the locals. Run your shit. Run your pockets. What you got? I gotta go home. Hey man, you didn't see me rob you or nothing. I'm out. I'm going home. It's cool though. There's a cave under here I can come back and look at. I mean, shit, I could go down there and look at it now. Just not grab anything other than, like, diamond, if there's diamond in here, but I doubt it. Big map. Big map. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get the shield equipped now. I just liked having open hands while I was, rummaging through people's shit. Right, this is most likely, like, a dead-end cave, you know what I mean? But, I still have to check. Can't be too sure, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely looking like a fucking dead-end cave. Right? Oh, hold up, this could be promising. Or it could be a dead end. It's literally one or the other. Come on, big money. Big money. Alright, alright. We might have something here, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, we may have a cave system. Holy hell, it's a Christmas miracle. Maybe. I don't know yet, so. I just have to keep going lower. The farther down I go, the better. Because that's where the diamonds are hiding. Oop. Okay. Run me a stack, thanks. Nice peaceful music. While I go on my little caving adventure after robbing people, you know, it's just a good time. Dead end, finally? Okay. I mean, there's other places I can explore. I'm just being weird about it. Damn, I was like... about to look up and be like, no way, this became a ravine. It didn't, but man can dream. I'm just trying to get deeper and deeper. We've hit gold level. We've hit the gold standard, if you will. It was corny, I'm sorry. Oh, here we go! Of a lava pit? Say less, dude. I'm stuck in the water. Oopsie daisy. Oh, there's hella lava pits. That's good. That means there might be diamonds nearby. Alright, one pit at a time. One pit at a time. Ruin the ecosystem. I might have picked the right pit. Come on, frip. Because, fuck, dude, this is a big diamond pit type beat, you know? I can smell the diamonds. Gotta be at least two nearby, right? That's just natural lighting here, I guess. Come on, y'all, I know you're hiding the diamonds. Where they at? Come on, man. I only need four, right? I gotta make a helmet. And then I will be dripped out. no diamonds this way. I'm just trying to obtain the drip. Trying to get drippy out here. It's drip or drown, and homie, I'm treading water. Well, that was a fucking mistake. Take two. Got it. Not that I think there's gonna be diamonds over here, but you never really know, do you? I was about to say, fuck off, but it did. Alright, no. At least not that I can see. Boop. Okay. Hello, diamonds? Are you telling me this big ass area, this pit, had zero diamond? Not a one? I just need one, bro. That's a lie, I need four. But you know what I mean. What I mean is give me diamonds. That's what I mean. I mean give me diamonds. Suffering daily. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Like, or at least that's how I'm feeling. It's me wondering where the fuck the diamonds are, bro. You're kidding me. I can't even tell anybody about the drip until I obtain it, you know? I need drip. There's just no- Drip. Drip obtained. Hold up. Hold up. That's two drip. What's down here? Oh. Problems, I see. I'm in the solution market. Actually, let me pop down here. Oh, that's exactly enough diamonds, dude. That's what's up, bro. Hell to the yeah. We have obtained the drip. Where's my... There it is. Drip obtained. We could always get more, though. That's the thing, right? Do I keep looking? Do I cut my losses? Right? These are the questions. I think I'm going to keep looking. I'm not really in a lot of danger down here. I mean, yeah, there's lava pits everywhere. One bad move, you know? One little slip. I'm dead. Lose all my diamonds, cry. But like, you know, life's about taking risks. And brother, I am a dangerous person. I'm all about that risky business. There were other lava pits in the area. Wow. I just picked the worst spot, apparently. Holy shit. More diamonds. That's what the fuck we're talking about, baby. Baby. Is under there safe? I can't tell. Maybe. Maybe not. I mean, it is certainly seeming like it. But that could be a red herring, right? I could just... Nah, we're good. We have doubled our diamonds, boys! Fuck yeah! I could make a spare pickaxe. Oh, God! My whole life flashed before my eyes. Holy fuck. That wasn't cool. Fuck you, Minecraft. What the fuck? It was the opposite of okay, bro. Homie really just dropped by for a spell. What the fuck? What did I do to deserve the minor heart attack that I just had? Huh? Who'd I piss off? That's not cool, bro. That scared the bejesus out of me. Oh, hell yeah. More diamonds in the hellscape. Turn up. Turn up! A word? Bro, say less. It's another 2! We're up to 10! Poggers. My whole life, it just flashed right before my eyes when that fucker showed up, man. That was all bad. It was a nightmare scenario right there. In real time. Hey man, like, gravel. Fuck off. Who likes gravel? Has anybody ever played this game and been like, yo, gravel's cool? No, fuck gravel. And fuck creepers while I'm at it. Fuck them guys. I'm sick and tired of them. Bullying me and shit. Damn near murdering me. Not cool, bro. Not cool. Get a hobby. Get some friends. Right? Get off of me. Essentially what I'm saying. Get away. Is this a ravine? Oh my god. Hey, this cave kinda crazy. This cave kinda kooky. Cool, now I can walk. Whew, that was almost bad. I could have fell down here and never came back. I would have never financially recovered either. Here's some skeletons. That's always fun. No way. There's an abandoned mineshaft down here too. You're crazy, dude. You're out of your mind, brother. You're fucking out of your gourd. I cannot believe it. Fuck off. Alright, dead end. I'll take it. I'll take the dead end. That's just cutting shit off the list, you know? Taking stuff out of where I gotta go. never mind. This isn't really an oh wait, yeah it is. I was about to say, this isn't really an abandoned mine shaft as much as it is some dumbass was all the way down here building. But it would seem it's abandoned. And mine shaft E. Well, I see why it's abandoned. You hit gravel. I would have left too. Fucking kidding me? Come on, get me out of the water. Get me out of the water. Thank you. I was gonna say dead end? Nope. Yeah, you know what? Dead end. Ah, hold up. There could be something up here. Hold on. Can I, man, I don't. Like, I just don't like this setup. I don't like it. This is dangerous. Well, that was fucking dumb of me. Oh, we're good. Just, put a couple bricks in it. Yeah. Okay. Now we just move on. Throw a torch down. Keep it grooving and moving, baby. Circle back around. The mine shaft was kind of a bust. That is completely fine, though. I'm cool with that for sure. For sure. That saves me trouble. Get the fuck off me. Get off of me. Some gold over here. Cool. Dead end. Sweet. Alright. We're gonna head back to that one area that we were near, where the lava pits are. And, I'll do another quick search to see... Oh, God. I've trapped myself. To see, if we might have missed any diamonds, and then I'm gonna do my best to get the fuck out of here. We're 10 diamonds deep, baby. And I'd rather not lose them all. Okay. Well, hang on. There's more shit. Well. Is that a... I can't tell if that was a traitor. I think it was. There's a traitor down here. What? Why is there a traitor down here, bro? This is a fucking cave! That's what I'm saying, huh? Where the fuck is this dude at? He's to my right. He's over there. How did he get down here? That's the number one question. How? Hello. Honestly, I was looking for the traitor, but I don't see him, so I stopped caring. Where am I on the map? Oh, I'm the very top corner. Okay. That's cool. Holy shit. It's just been a day. So I was like, where's that zombie at? Kind of just vibing somewhere. Alright. Let's check for more lava pits. be some secret mischievous shit around here. Yeah, if I ever need an extra diamond pickaxe slash sword combo, we're good. That's what the fuck you get, rat bastard. Like, preying on my downfall. That's all they're here to do. Fucking creepers, no positivity sending motherfuckers. Always wishing for the worst. I think we've cleared this place out. There might be, well, there probably is some stray diamonds around, but honestly, like, my inventory is full, and I have 10 diamonds on me, so the faster I get out of here, the better. You know, that way I don't die. I think the way out is just up this water. I'm just trying to figure out where to go. I'm like retracing my footsteps very poorly. Yeah. I was kind of vibing to that. Stop with the double torches. I hit the button once. All right, these are not the right ways. Clearly. This way. I don't know if y'all hear my dog snoring, but he's going to town. He's very loud when he snores. He snores like a grown man. Like, that's the issue. He's loud. Daisy. Let me out, please. Thank you. I'm just waiting for that surface light to start bleeding through. Or surface dark. Whatever. We're out, is what I mean. We've surfaced. Good work, me. And to think I said this cave was probably nothing. And it was 10 whole diamonds. Right. Nice. Ow. Hey man, how's your day going? You good? Yeah, I need to trade with you. What the fuck do you mean there's monsters nearby? But he's even aggroed on me. Shut up.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm not trying to actually trade with you, bro. I'm trying to shut the fucking door. Fuck this place. I'm out. Alright, the spider fucked off. Let me go to bed. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game. Whose idea was it that you can't sleep because there's demons? Go back to bed, bro. I'm not in here anymore. Go to bed, dumbass. I'm leaving. Fuck this place. I'm going home. I just gotta angle myself right. Yeah, keep hissing at me, you bitch. Oh my god, it's a swarm again. That's alright. We'll live. Like, they tickle. You know what I'm saying? They barely do anything. Ow. Leave me alone. I don't want to play with you guys. Like, I have shit going on, bro. As if. Get real. Bogus, you know, other words. Like, they're only really dangerous if you're climbing something. If you're just kind of on a plane. Oh, hey. Enderman. Like this. The most they can do is tickle me. See what I'm saying? And then I can just eat and keep it moving. Yeah, take it up with somebody who cares, creeper. Oh my goodness. This is not easy to get back home from where I'm at. There's like a lot of mountain in the way. But once we clear that, we're Gucci. We can just keep heading forward. You know? There's the other village. Uh-oh. Looks like they got one of you. Rip. Yeah, come here, fuckhead. Do it again. Oh my god. I brought the whole army out. These motherfuckers are miserable. Away with ye! Fuck off! Bro, you are outrageous for being out of your house right now. This is not a good time to be outside, bro. Holy shit. Collecting hell beasts. Yeah, fuck off, would you? Alright. Nah, I can dance. I can dance all night. Come on. Everybody gets a piece. Yeah. Not so fucking tough now, are you? Oh! Flanking maneuver. Bold. Bold! Come at me, fools. Ugh. I hate them. You don't. I warned you. I'll take you all down. I ain't scared of shit. You hear me? Yeah. Come here. I don't fucking care. I'm crazy. I'm out of my gourd. There's a fucking witch outside. I'm more worried about the witch than the horde of demons I've spawned. As God intended. I'm sending you all to hell. Face me, you fucks. Yeah, come here. See what happens. See what the fuck happens. Dumbass. Yeah, come here. Get stuck on the fucking tree, bitch. I gotta get them on these trees. I think that's how you get them. Get them stuck on them trees. They can't do nothing. Other than stand there and die. Rot. Oh, wait. No, get back here, you fuckstick. Oh, it's becoming morning. Well, come on now. I don't have all day. Face me! There's one. Yeah. Who's the fucking man? You dumb fucks. Hey, get stuck in my tree. My tree trap.
Yeah! Yeah! Come at me, peasants! I got a tree with your fucking name on it!
You will all burn soon. I will enjoy your burning.
Yes! Yes! Burn!
Justice has prevailed. Anyway. Sorry, I blacked out there. What happened? I mean, good thing it's morning. But, yeah, I zoned out pretty hard. Oh, dude, my house? Sweet. Well, Fox Friend, what's up, homie? I was about to say, that sounds like a drowned. It's because it is. Strange world we live in. Strange, strange world. Bingus! Puppies! What's up? Sweet home. No. It's my actual shovel. Peace at last. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Drip check, drip check, drip check. Hey, yeah. Keep my drip too clean, anyway. We've ascended. This is a new tier of drip. It's good to be home. Make sure my respawn point's in the right spot. And we're good. Damn, it feels good to be home. Full drip. Too drippy. Did not want to do that. I just wanted to do this. Thanks. Insane drip. I'm gonna make a what's a who's it? Make a farm. That's it. That's the word. Farm. Oh, I'm out of things. That's not great. I made 5 fences. I need more spruce wood. Let's go get it. Do I have my axe in here? I sure as shit do. Alright, we just need more spruce wood. Should be easy enough to get. Lovely day, lovely day. Is Greg out? Huh. I guess he moved. Miss that guy. Anyway. He'll probably move back. Knowing Greg, he's a busy guy. Might just be out on business. You never really know with that guy. He's wacky. lucky kind of guy. You know, he's not all... Sometimes he's got business meetings to attend. Sweet. Hell, a spruce wood. You get to live because I'm trying to make a farm. So I kind of need you to be alive for when I, collect you. Gotcha. Alright, sweet. That should be plenty. Right? Yeah, that's two stacks. Should be enough to make it. Hey, Greg! What's up, dude? Welcome home. Yeah, I'm happy to see you too. Not that happy, though. Get the fuck away from me, bro. You're weird, buddy! My dogs agree. That guy's weird. Yeah, I could have my farm just straight up right here. Right up on a house, pretty much. Who cares? Or, I could clear out, like, one of these sides here and do it. I guess Greg had to go out again. Busy dude, for sure. I might need this. You never really know, you know? Make all kinds of wood. Shovel it. I have it on me. Never mind. Stupid question I ask. I could do garden over here, just because it'll probably be super easy to get the water to go through it. Because there's a river right next to it. Hey man, what's up? What up, Greg? I need another name tag so I can name him. But he's gotta pass the Greg test. The Greg test being, if I roll up to him and try to put a name tag on him, will he try to murder me? This guy doesn't seem too interested in me. This might just actually be Greg. Hey, bud, how you doing? Yeah, that's him. That's him. I know my Greg anywhere. Oh, man, get that fuck out of here. Actually, don't put that in front of my fucking house. Skedaddle. Alright, cool. Anyway. Fuck it. What's a little shovel drip? You know what I'm saying? Allow me to free craft. Oh yes, we got it. Booyah. It's like I know what I'm doing sometimes, except I never do. That's my gimmick. I'm always confused. What the hell? Thanks. Getting late. Motherfuckers again. I'm just going to bed. Fuck this. I hate this place. Bingus. Oh. Shut up. Demons. Still fucking raining. Nope, stop. Good. Morning, Bingus. Suffer and die. Anyway. Whose idea over in the Minecraft studios were those? Because I would just like to have a casual conversation about how they're the worst fucking thing in the world and I hate them. And by extension, the people who made them. Greg, you good, boss? He's just kind of vibing with that fucking thing in his hand. He's just having a day, man. I mean, as long as there's Greg, we're safe. How do you make a name tag? Can you make a name tag, or do you have to find them? I don't know. I was just double checking if I had my shield in my inventory. Because I genuinely forgot on equipping it. Why aren't there different types of shields? Right, like if you're gonna make a shield with iron around the side, why don't you do the same but with diamond? You know what I mean? It would just be a sturdier shield, I'm assuming. Then again, the main component's wood. You know what I mean? So I guess that makes sense. But it would be cool to have like a better shield. If you could do that. This is a pain in the dick. I'm leveling this whole thing now. I didn't expect this to be so tedious, but then again, I didn't realize that there was a bunch of fucking cobble and whatnot in here. Greg, stay in the water, bro. It's hot out here. You doing alright? Alright, man. God bless you. Can I make a name tag? I search, we're gonna boop. Nope. The answer was no, which is upsetting as shit. I think the Xbox autofill is fine to have, like, show, because it doesn't actually show anything. But, like, I know for a fact PlayStation's autofill sucks, because it just keeps things that you've already typed. Which, I mean, is normally what autofill does, but at the same time, it's like, that's like information. You know? Here we go. Yeah, if I had made another iron shovel, I probably would have had to make two more by now. There's coal here? Are you fucking kidding me? Not expecting coal to be here. It's a pleasant surprise. Oh, this shit ain't even level. I mean, it's level with my home, but that's about it. It is not level with, just so it's easier to make the garden, which I've decided is what I'm putting over here. And we've got plenty of things to plant. We got carrots. We got taters. There's no way my inventory. Okay. I mean, I guess it is way. There is a way that my inventory is full. It's fucking dirt. It's always dirt. Damn dirt. Damn, I'm so full up I can't even pick up one piece of coal. That sucks. Fate worse than death. After I clear this out, I'm gonna BRB, I gotta run to the bathroom, but we'll get there when we get there. So close, yet so far. Like, I'm gonna clear it out and also set up how I want the garden to be. Oh, hello, Sam. Right, I'm thinking, like, here, up to here is where we'll start building. We'll go about this far. Why not? Nice little container. Let me start using some of this fucking dirt. Okay. Yeah, those are the dimensions I want. This fucking shovel's taking a beating. But it's staying strong. Bless this shovel. I'm actually super glad I made this. Okay, all this fucking ground. Gravel and sand. Get it out of here. Don't need it, didn't ask for it. Get it out of here. Patch that up, patch that up. Alright, cool. I just have dirt flying out of me at all times. Alright, now we clear this. There was iron under here too? You're capping, bro. I never even needed to go caving. I could have just came over here and touched some stuff. Alright. Now the question becomes, where do I want the waterways? Greg, what the fuck is up, dude? He's kind of just vibing. Let me fix that. Okay, I'm thinking, well, first off, we need to even out the sides here. With all our dirt that I'm definitely gonna run out of. Alright, sweet. So, I'm thinking, here's where a break will go. Right, all the way down. That'll be good. I'm glad that the water just kind of isn't doing what I need it to do. That's fun. And then we'll do another break here. See, this water gets it. Entrance will be obviously somewhere, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. First things first, we gotta make our little rows of water. Uh-oh, it's getting late. Give me the iron. Sweet, thanks. Appreciate that. Bless up. I just want to get the basic outline done. You know what I mean? Also, now that I'm doing this, I'm definitely gonna have a raised wall of dirt on this. Well, that's not what I needed to do. Little whoopsie daisy right there. Alright, get up. Thanks. Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking a raised wall. Like this. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay. Here we go. There we go. And I wanted this so that I can put an actual fence around here without having to worry about it. Also, all this has to be dirt. We'll save that for later. Right now, I gotta run to the bathroom real bad. So, yeah, I'll be right back, y'all. Give me a sec.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, y'all. It was potty time. Alright. Let's hop back in. Let me put my headset back on, and then we can actually start playing again. There we go. Is it nighttime? Nah. It's like midday. Yeah, sorry about that, y'all. I had to go bed. It was rough. We're good now. I'd rather the entrance be here. So we can just put that down. My inventory's got some shit. Perfect. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Alright, let's get to work removing this remaining nonsense that isn't dirt, at least where I want to plant. The only thing I'm going to leave is that little spot right there so that I can hop down and also hop up without busting up all my crops. I like this. I feel like we're doing good. Whew. All right. Boop. Clear out some space in my inventory. Would seem like I am. Wowzers. I mean, not enough, but hey. Alright, sweet. Whoops. That there. Q. Clearing out some space. You know what I should have done? I probably should have waited to do the wall so that I could easily get water. Let's be honest, it's not going to be that hard to get water. Just literally go up here. Why the scary noise? Throw some torches up, you know? Hopefully nothing spawns in here. By nothing, I literally just mean a creeper. Anything else, I'm fine with spawning in here. Well, that's not what I'm going to do. Nice. Back up. Where? Oh. I was like, where the hell did that torch go? Wall and about here, sure. No, oh, can I just grab the water from there without fucking it up? I think I can. Totally. Alright, that makes my job a lot easier. This is helpful. In the ass water. Bro, just like level out. I don't get you. We're doing good work here. What possessed me to do that when I knew for a fact it wasn't gonna work? So, in my downtime, I've just been replaying Mass Effect Andromeda. Don't ask why. I couldn't tell you. I was just bored the other day, last week, and I was like, you know what, let me hop back into Andromeda. Because it's been several years since I last touched the game. Like, I think the last time I played Mass Effect Andromeda was in 2019. So, you know, it had been a minute. I was like, yeah, I might as well hop back in. Still hella disappointing as a Mass Effect game. Probably the worst one out of all four. But now that my hatred has subsided a bit, there's a little bit of good in there. Not a lot, but a bit. Combat's really good. The Nomad itself is solid. Like, out of all the vehicles that they've given us, I think the Nomad is the best one. Like, it's very easy to get a handle on. And all that. And like I said, the combat is very fast-paced. The verticality that they've added is really good. Solid in that department. But that's pretty much where those positives end. Like, the story still sucks. The story is still pretty much just Mass Effect 1 light, but without having an actual decent antagonist in the Reapers. Like, I don't care about the Ket at all. I have a negative interest in this. There's no real, like, I'm just not invested. The characters are stale, like, already. There's a couple decent characters. Drac is my favorite, but that just might be because I think the Krogan can do no wrong. But that's just me, you know? But yeah, they're solid. Like, Drak's good. I like Vetra. I think Jarl's okay. Not okay. Jarl's solid. I'm trying to think of the other companion. Liam's alright. I don't think he's great, but he's alright. Like, he's kind of a bro. I could chill with him. That's about it for the cast. Like, Cora's just there. PB's just kind of there. PB and Cora are all right. I don't think I hate anybody in the Tempest, like, party. But there's not, like, super strong characters. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not sitting around going, oh yeah, this guy's as good as, like, Garrus. No, that's not happening. Nobody in that game comes close to Garrus. You know what I mean? But it's okay, companion-wise. again, the story is just ass. No, nobody cares. I don't think anybody cares about the story of Andromeda. It's very boring. You know, the same kind of plot beats. You can kind of see where everything's going immediately. And again, there's not, like, the Reapers were cool because there was a genuine fear that they could instill in you, you know, being giant murder machines. You don't get that with the Ket. The Ket are just a bunch of assholes. You know? And they pretty much do the same thing that the Reapers did, where they would hop into the place where they wanted to take over, and they would just change the local groups, you know, regular citizens into monsters to kill them. But again, it's just Reaper Light. It's Mass Effect Light, essentially. And not even done all that well. Also, a thing I noticed while I was playing was none of the choices feel like they matter. That might just be because they really were banking on people loving this one. And like, oh yeah, by the time we do the next Mass Effect Andromeda 2, all your a lot of choices are gonna have impact. But I don't know if they're making an Andromeda 2. That's up in the fucking air. You know what I mean? And because, you know, you get these choices and you're like, okay, this could go either way. And then you maybe you're like, all right, what's the option if I didn't do that? And it's like, oh yeah, well, there's not really anything that happens now. But possibly in Andromeda 2, and fucking, I don't care. Right, at least in like the original Mass Effect, choices you made mattered. Not just in the short term. Oh, you can't just plant beetroot? My bad. Well, I mean, in the short term and long term. You know what I mean? Like, you could tell that there was some ramifications for what the fuck you were doing immediately, as well as possibly down the line. But in Andromeda, it's like every decision is like, oh, well, this could bite you in the ass in Andromeda 2, but there is no fucking Andromeda 2 right now. So, yeah, everything feels hollow. Like, I'm not really doing anything. You know, like, the choice at the, like, very beginning of what to do, whether you establish a science outpost or a fucking, what is it, or a military outpost. Like, it doesn't matter. It literally doesn't matter. It doesn't affect the gameplay. It doesn't change how people in the galaxy react to the initiative. It's just like it's a red or blue. You know, what's your favorite color? That's it. There's no ramifications you get, like, because I've always done the science thing because there's no point in doing either of them really. But I just click science because I'm like, okay, well, if you're a new group of fucking explorers on in a new galaxy with already existing cultures, maybe don't set up militarily immediately, you know? But that's just me. Oh, hey, Bingus 2. But the only repercussion is you get a little side mission where a bunch of people are mad because their families in military have been bumped down the importance of being released from their cryo sleep. But again, even that quest means nothing. Because you can just tell them to shut the fuck up. That's it. You just go, nah, I don't care. Like, I have things going on, bro. I don't give a damn. And then it just ends. Like, there's no repercussion. There's no weight to what you're doing because you're not doing anything. Right? Like, the game wants you to feel important as the Pathfinder, but it never makes the effort to actually make you feel important. Right? My choices don't fucking matter. No, nothing I'm doing in this galaxy matters. I'm just a dude. And I think that's the problem with it, is you don't feel like what you're doing matters. You feel like it could matter in a future installment, but it doesn't right now. And I'm not saying that planning for the future, like Andromeda 2, is a bad thing, right? Totally. Go for it. Make an Andromeda 2. Make it better. I'm all about it. But at the same time, I'd like to feel like some of the things I'm doing have merit. You know what I mean? Like, I'm at a point right now where I'm on the exile planet, Kadara. Oh, by the way, big Mass Effect Andromeda spoilers. If anybody gives a shit about the game still. And it's like, oh yeah, I'm definitely playing Andromeda after all the horrible press and just overwhelming negativity. Like, that's the game I'm picking up. The choices coming up is who to side with. Reyes or Sloane. And again, it doesn't fucking matter. You side with one or the other, you get the same exact, like, outcome where you get to set up an outpost on the planet, and then you leave. Like, that's it. Maybe if there was an Andromeda 2, it would matter a little more. But the thing is, like, It doesn't fucking matter. None of it matters. Like, in the original Mass Effect, for God's sakes, you can potentially lose two companions due to your choices. You have to lose one, but you could lose two. You know what I mean? Like, that's pretty substantial for the first game of a series. Is, hey, you could lose potentially two companions for the rest of the trilogy, but you're definitely losing one, right? That's kind of fucking a big deal. But in Andromeda, you're never faced with something like that. Like, everybody gets along. There's no real conflicts going on. Like, nothing is happening. It's a whole lot of nothing. You know, nothing. And I'd love to enjoy the game and be like, oh yeah, you know, it might not be as great as the original trilogy of Mass Effect, but there's some good in there. There's not. It's kind of just a fucking waste, honestly. It definitely feels like a waste at points. You know what I mean? Like it feels like nothing I'm doing matters. And for a game that likes to sell itself on your choices definitely matter, to have it be like, well, I mean, maybe in another game, maybe in the sequel, you know, choosing to side with one person or the other will matter. Like, that should have serious repercussions in that game. You know what I mean? Also, the main character sucks. Like, Ryder is not a good protagonist. Pathfinder Ryder sucks. I'm sorry I'm on this tangent, but I really love the Mass Effect series, and since I've been playing it, I've had a lot of, like, genuine thoughts about the good and bad of that game. Like I said, the combat's great. I think the combat in Andromeda is the best combat in a Mass Effect game. It's so smooth. It flows so well. I have a lot of fun with the combat. Like, when I'm fighting things in Andromeda, I'm having a blast. You know? It's so fun. I cannot stress that enough. It's a good time. But it's not just all combat. There's a lot of choices that don't matter. And like I was saying, Ryder sucks. Nothing Ryder does is important, like I've said, and I keep harping on by accident. But also, like, the character's just kind of lame. Right? And that kind of comes down to, I think, two things, where it's like, the first thing is that Ryder has a definite backstory. Instead of you, like, choosing what that backstory is, it's kind of just like, oh yeah, I was with the Systems Alliance, and then I came over here. Could I be wrong? Maybe. But I think they have, like, a definite backstory, you know, if I'm remembering correctly. I could just be picking the same, like, class, and that might have something to do with it, but I don't think it does. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. But, like, even without that definite backstory, because, like, Shepard had a definite backstory, but the thing about Shepard is it wasn't, like, brought up much. You know what I mean? Like, it was part of the character, but it was very minuscule. Everything is about Ryder's past. Everything. You come with your whole fucking family, you know, your dad dies in the first mission, you gotta live up to his legacy. Your sister's in a coma. Your mom, spoilers, is actually with you there. Like, it doesn't like, you're not playing as your own kind of Shepard, or your own kind of Ryder, like you played as your own Shepard. You're Ryder. It's a fully fleshed out character that they throw you into. And then they go, all right, have fun. Also, getting rid of Paragon Renegade sucks. It's stupid. Right? Because having those options in the first three Mass Effects was just perfect. You know what I mean? Nothing was funnier than some of the shit you could get away with as a Renegade. And even some of the Paragon options were great. But in this, it's just, you know, nothing really matters. Fucking who cares? Things might be good next game. Also, Ryder gets hella disrespected by everyone. And it's not just, like people doubting them. The crew doesn't really give a shit what Ryder has to say at first. Obviously, they grow into kind of appreciating Ryder, but it's still too little too late type beat. You know, it doesn't actually matter, because, you know, you have these meetings and nobody gives a shit what Ryder's doing. Nobody cares. They all have their own, like, thing they want to talk about, and then they all talk about it, and then they all fucking leave. Right? Like, people gave a shit what Shepard had to say at all times. Right? Shepard had actual authority. Pathfinder Ryder has no authority. Just a guy or gal chilling, you know? But that's another problem, because the character's so fucking lame, dude. You're lame, bro. Like, when you're playing as Shepard, you always feel like what you're doing is important, and that you're important to the story. You never feel as if there's a point where what you're doing doesn't matter and that the character you're playing as doesn't actually matter. Right? I don't think anybody, just anybody, in the original Mass Effect series could fill that role of Shepard. Right? Shepard's a very important character, and not anybody in that world could just be Shepard. Like, you can't throw Ashley Williams, Caden Alenko, Garrus, any of them, any of the companions that you get, you can't just throw them into the Shepherd role and they'll flourish. You could throw anybody into being Pathfinder and it would have the same fucking effect. Oh, hey, bud. Yeah, sorry about the off-topic Mass Effect rant, but I've been playing that, and also the Legendary Edition of the first three Mass Effects comes out in May. Very excited about that. I've seen a lot of screenshots, especially from the first one. The first Mass Effect has needed a touch-up pretty much since it came out. And I'm so glad it's getting one. It looks great. I can't wait to, you know, play it. I'm very excited about that. I think I'm just going to let my garden grow and wait on the farm over there. We should do another row over here. This. And what I'm hoping is that, you know, maybe EA is testing the waters with this new Legendary Edition release, and they're like, alright, do people actually still care about Mass Effect, or have we killed this series with Andromeda? You know what I mean? Which, it could go both ways, but I think Mass Effect has enough staying power that a lot of people are going to buy the Legendary Edition, and I think, hopefully, that's enough for EA to go, alright, maybe we make Andromeda 2. And again, I wouldn't mind an Andromeda 2, personally. Maybe not as Ryder, though. Right, that story's kind of done. I'll fight the Ken, sure, but I don't give a fuck about Pathfinder Ryder. And that's the thing, right? If they make an Andromeda 2, they have to let you be Pathfinder Ryder. Because then what the fuck's the point of the first game? So it's going to suck regardless in that department, but, you know, maybe they make the character feel a bit more important. Maybe they make some decisions actually feel like they matter. That's the thing, like, every Mass Effect has decisions that actually matter in that game. Like, Mass Effect, the first Mass Effect, like I said, you can potentially lose two companions. The second Mass Effect, there's a whole suicide mission, where depending on the choices you've made, and whether or not you've helped your companions and all that, motherfuckers could just drop. You know what I mean? And then in Mass Effect 3, as much as people hate that game, I'm not one of them, I think Mass Effect 3 is fine. I don't think it's the best Mass Effect. I'd put it under 2, because Mass Effect 2 is the best Mass Effect, in my humble opinion. Come on, little guy. But I put it above 1 just because 1 is pretty old. But hey, if the Legendary Edition does good enough, it might go under 1, you know? It might be my third favorite. But again, in Mass Effect 3, of course your choices matter. It was the end of the trilogy. You know, you had crazy choices in 3. Like, Geth or... Oh, excuse me. Sure, Geth or Quarian. You know, big choice. Fucking... Unless you played your cards right in the other two games. Right? And that's how it should be. It's at the culmination of the series... Now your choices that you've made from 2 games ago and last game, super matter. Not, hey, you're making choices and in the future they'll matter, but right now, regular day at the park. Alright, that's enough of the rant and enough of the stream. Sorry about, getting off topic from Minecraft. That's just been, you know, sitting in the back of my mind for a while and I wanted to kind of talk about it. But yeah, that's gonna do it for tonight, guys. I feel great about the progress we've made. I think we're gonna play again tomorrow, and then Monday is gonna be new stuff, unless of course something comes up tomorrow. But I'll let you guys know. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Space Up. If you are new to my Twitch streams, I would like to be notified with exactly when I go live. Please hit that follow button here on Twitch. It helps me out a ton. Shooting for a total of 100 followers. We are now at 60, which, again, I can't believe it. Thank you all so much for, you know, tuning in when you can, for following, all that stuff. I really do appreciate it. It means so much to me. Thank you guys for that. But if you're new, hit that follow button here. Like I said, it helps me out. Follow me on Twitter at SpaceSub_to keep up to date with me. Recommend me any games you guys would like to see me play in the future. And to see additional stream notifications, whether I push stream back, cancel it outright, change the game we play for the night, anything like that. That's where you can find it out. And last but not least, I have a VOD channel, SpaceSub VODs, over on YouTube. It is a bunch of my previous streams up, and I put up a new VOD every night that I stream. So if you've missed any of the old streams and would like to head over there and catch up, go ahead, watch a couple, subscribe if you're interested. If not, no worries. And once again, thank you all so much for watching, and I should see you all.